Welcome back, 47. I trust you found your time in Paris successful. The agency has located your second target in the Italian coastal town of Sapienza. We have learned that Gary Lunn, formerly known as the enforcer for the Sarajevo Six, is working at the Ether Corporation biolab, supervising high-level security. This is an exclusive holiday destination, 47, and the agency would discourage a public elimination. Although the target was part of the same Cicada paramilitary unit as Scott Sarno, there is no indication that he has learned of his colleague's death. Lunn is likely to be found in the luxurious Villa Caruso or the Ether Biolab. You should expect access to these areas to be restricted and the laboratory security to be particularly heavy. I'll leave you to prepare. Good luck. Welcome to Sapienza, 47. The biolab is located in the caves beneath Villa Caruso, with direct access from within the mansion. Good luck.
Engineer, but you're really all the excuses he needs to be a full-blown eccentric.
Oh, I'd love to see the house.
It's beautiful. Hey, does he do tours or anything?
Hello, sir. Have a lovely day.
Please, forgive me. Well,
home secure.
Leave me, Bernard. I want to be alone.
Ma'am?
You're dead, and you still look stressed out. So, now I have you to feel guilty about. Great. We build a weapon.
Hi, Doctor.
What the shit do you skivers think you're doing? Get back to work, you bunch of bastards!
Really?
Hey, check that out, would ya?
Yeah, all right.
Ah, must have been a cat or something. Really loud cat.
Very interesting. Okay. Okay. Thank you.
I'll buy lunch if you go check out whatever that was. You got it. Nothing, like I said.
Gosh.
There. Hello? Is anyone there?
Okay.
The money has been wired to your account.